Overnight, the search for a killer is on after a man was shot to death in Colorado Springs. It happened around 10:30 last night. The victim found in a courtyard area of the Shannon Glen Apartments on Murray Boulevard, just south of Platt Avenue. Police saying this morning that they are looking for the shooter, but they don't believe there's a danger to the general public.